I'll keep some extra on hand. That Osram camp Talana and I were trying to find should be around here. Signal.
Chased me all the way back to camp.
Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. Ha ha! The savior! My savior! Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguf Delsman. Chief Delver and leader of Porguf's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body. One of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened, and I'll cut you in on the delver's fee. What do you say?
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Steelflame.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seem
like we have company. Why not rest for a moment, friend?
Stranded.
Are you sure? You'll need supplies out there.
There's the entrance to the tunnel Porguf mentioned. We need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Burrowers. And more of Porguf's missing expedition. means calling backup. Room. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Focus. should be able to clear that rubble with my bowcaster. Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. Rockbreaker. They must have attacked the officer as they were passing through. Thank you. be troubling anyone anymore. The Osara must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Porguf said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Porguf's lockbox. I should take it back to him. I can refill my patch with these later. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. I must have trapped the Osram in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. I'm gonna get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. Hitting those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick. The way out. The tunnel should be clear now. I better let Porguf know. I didn't see a Carja among the dead. Maybe Juana's friend made it through. I think I'm back in no man's land.
Thank you.
Must be closing in on the signal.
Have I got news for you, Red?
You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's end, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rockbreaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
Hearing about people riding machines right now.